I set the bar high for myself. You know, I was shooting for that first team all conference. You know, I got second team and I was very grateful for that and super thankful. But ever since my freshman year I came in, I wanted to compete. You know, I wanted to start right away. Now I redshirted it and it was a great experience. You know, I got that time to get better and improve my game, get stronger and faster and get ready. But you know, I've always wanted to come in here and do the best that I can, push my limits every single day. You know, coming into school with such tradition, such a running tradition, especially as an offensive lineman, it's pretty much the perfect place. We had, you know, like you said, a lot of expectations coming into the last season, and we wanted to meet those expectations. And so we grinded really hard to try to get ready, and it was a lot. I feel like the pressure was on us, so it kind of pushed us to compete harder. We didn't want to come out slow. We want to come out as fast as we can, knowing the schedule we had last year, and I feel like we did that. And we have to do this year too. Just like DJ, he's not the biggest back, but as long as we do our job, as long as the offensive line does our job, Juwan will be just fine. I mean, he's a great athlete and he's an energetic player and he loves to run the ball and he's fast. And so as long as we open those holes up for him, I know he'll bust right through there and get the yards he needs, the attention he deserves, honestly. It was very special to be around an athlete like Rashad Penny. I mean, never seen one like that in my life, and he's such a good character guy, and he believed in me and a lot of the young guys when we first came in here. So being able to play with him his last year was really special, and I wanted to get him everything he deserved, and he got that. And I think my dad said a joke to my uncles when Rashad got drafted. He's like, hey, at least we got to see Keith at the NFL draft on the highlights. So you know, one day I hope to make that a dream reality too.